everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 23 of my Sims 4 Parenthood series. It's a happy day at the Diamond household. It's Sunday, so everyone is off and happy. They might be a little tense, but they have plenty of time to relieve their tension, since there is no work or school today. So Jared is going to get up, and he is going to improve his cooking skill, because I want that to happen, and there is no food available right now. Well, except for quick meal, so this is the perfect time for Jared to gain some skill in the kitchen. I'm gonna have him have a quick meal.
Oh,
first.
Kufa. Oh.
Because I'm always afraid that if my Sims get too hungry, or if they are hungry while they're cooking, they'll burn down the house. He might as well talk to his nephew.
Naya flu. Oh. Shupaza Bwep Impo.
Bully.
Krekna.
Oh, you dad's bully.
It flabs.
Gazoo.
Wow, he's embarrassed.
Zorda. Shufa. Porle. Uza. Nabalo.
They're both embarrassed. Well, can someone apologize? Let's see. He can annoy. I didn't know that. He can tell a self-deprecating joke. And I think he's got some parenting skill from helping out with the twins. Ask him about his day. Then he'll come over here. And he'll start cooking. And he's gonna cook some franks and beans. That ought to last a while. Himself is going to the restroom. have her play some video games and play Sims Forever. Sounds good. All of her royalties came in. So, I'm going to read the royalty payment, payments. So, Parenting 101, which was my Simself's first book, earned 145 simoleons. The Working Mom earned 168 simoleons. Then she's got another one. Which is 142 simoleons. I actually don't know how she got that book, because I've been choosing all her book titles. I think that might have been a poetry book that she wrote just to fulfill her job requirement. Life with My Family earned 477 simoleons. Okay, we're gonna put those away. And his homework is done. And I believe even Jared's homework is done, but I'm going to double check. Yep, his homework is done. Since I don't walk very well, I'm going to have Judah come over, and he is going to experience his child's, or his children's, first steps, because we are going to do the aging up. Today, as you can see, Judah can bottle feed, but my Sim self can also bottle feed, but the option to breastfeed is gone, so it's a good time to age up. And I didn't notice that. I figured this, as long as your Sims were babies and you had aging off as a player, the option to breastfeed would always be there, but this seems like the perfect time to age up. We're going to age up Steven first. I'm going to make sure that I'm on Judah. Because that would make more sense. And we're going to see what these children look like as toddlers. And we're going to make Steven independent.
I'm Shinny Muska. Penelope Boys.
Steven looks very much like his brother, it looks like. Okay, so now I'm going to see what my Simself daughter would look like. And I'm going to make her inquisitive. And you know what, guys? I don't have red hair. I really try to make my Sim self look like me. And I don't have red hair, but my father does. And I come from a long line of redheads, so I always pictured that my baby would be a redhead. Because it skipped me. It skipped a generation. When I was born, my mother was so shocked that I didn't come out with red hair. This is amazing. I decided to complete this episode in Create a Sim. Now you probably don't remember, and I don't have my game on the highest settings, even though it will function on higher settings, because I did that once just to make sure that it would. I thought that it would. So I just wanted to make sure that it would. But you probably don't remember that Sam's eye color is brown. Like the color of my eyes. So Sam has his father's hair color and his mother's eye color. Judah has blue eyes. Steven ended up blonde with blue eyes. So he is slightly different from his older brother as a toddler. Because as I said, Sam ended up with brown eyes. This is Sam.
Hmm.
Brown eyes. Sarah ended up with red hair, which I did not plan, but I did not change because I come from a long line of redheads, and it makes sense to me. Sarah is very fair-complected. She has red hair, like my father. And she ended up with blue eyes like her father. But she ended up with, Libba's skin complexion. And let me just go over outfits quickly. This is Steven's everyday wear. This is his formal wear. This is his sleepwear. And this is his party wear.
This is
Sarah's everyday wear. This is her formal. This is her sleep. And this is her party.
Yeah.
And this dress is my favorite toddler dress. So of course I was going to choose this for her. This looks like a new outfit that was patched into the base game, because it doesn't say that it comes with anything specific. And I don't have toddler stuff, but it's cute. I like that one a lot. I'm going to end this episode here. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Stay tuned to my channel for this series, as well as other series on my channel, including a cats and dogs let's play. Be happy, everyone.